Legion workers and never replaced. And I stood and looked at it and went, oh my God, what's going on? Who's moved that? So I put it back in place, stood back, looked at it really smug, and then thought to myself, you sad git. So I went and wrote a tune about it, and it's called The Stone.